Chilling with Mark. Professional 10k player, only random. Random only. Never pick hero. There you go. I was 10.1, by the way. It's not the first time I got it.
Your bottom barracks are let them in, boys.
Dude, what is your fucking problem?
This game's over.
We're gonna fucking win, you fucking animal. What the fuck is wrong with you? This game's not even close to over. You just fucking feed the whole game. You fucking go bottom when we're about to.
You have no idea how to play Dota.
Fucking right. Then you just break your fucking items. Like, what's wrong with you? What in the fucking world? This game was fucking fine. You're 3-7-1. You fucking ruin the game and then you break your fucking items. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
You literally have no idea to play Dota. Shut the fuck up. You won mid, and then you just fucking farm our jungle forever.
Yeah, great response, bro. It actually has nothing to do with whether I can play Dota or not. You just shouldn't break your fucking items. I'm fucking carrying you, you fucking moron. Look at your fucking score.
Hey, nice troll last game, man. You owned.
Cry, baby. Shut the fuck up.
You're the one who's crying. You're fucking crying on the mic.
Dude, I thought it wouldn't go if it didn't have range. No. No, I just lost the game. Dude, I pressed R and on him. I'm done. I'm done. Why does it work like that? I pressed R and on him. The fucking roar pushed me away to a
I'm not saying like he got lucky. I'm saying like, you know, he clearly put in the work. Who knows if he would have ever made it. Like, what if Fly and S4 never left? What? What? No fucking way, dude. No fucking way. What the fuck is that, dude? Usually when Rubik steals Monkey King ult, it is nothing special, but he has a fucking Deso and a crit, and that Meepo just fucking died, dude. What the actual titty balls is going on here? Holy... Dude, this just puts a fucking smile on my face.
I wanna farm.
Fuck!
Okay, Ritsu, a lot of farm bottom for you, buddy. My TP got cancelled.
With a fucking AFK in the enemy team. Can you imagine losing with an AFK in an enemy team? Like a complete fucking utter AFK player. Jungling. Full fucking time! And fucking support can't get the brain to fucking go together! Holy shit, man. He's fucking jungling the entire game. I am not ready. Oh my fucking god. Now the game flow. idea. Don't go all in. This is weird. Yeah, after. One HP. No, man! What the fuck? I'm so mad at myself.
Who he is? And uh-oh. Zibbe is there. There's the dunk on to three. They haven't killed anyone now. They do. Madara's done. Zibbe's done. There's the spear. Chessie looks like he's going to die. This might be a full team wipe.
Oh,
can Quake find him? He does. The slight hits. Didn't have the bolas up. He's still chasing. He gets vision of him for one half a second.
Oh, nice.
Does he get the kill? What a play!
Alright, T-Freak's sick.
Oh, what my goodness. Is he going to be able to get this kill on Boxy as well? It's Chessie. And it looks like he...
They're really limited on the catch if the Rubick does not
Whoa,
have
Whoa, they want to take this fight. Makoto activates the Wukong's command but does not connect the Boundless. He's going to get hit by Treon. He's stone-gazed up and taking so much damage, he's not going to be able to take any of these Jingu lifesteal attacks. Does briefly manage to activate the Mischief to dodge
HP.
One attack. 40 HP survival. Kazcute sweat and bullets is able to successfully save his Monkey King. That was hella close. But they managed to survive, and they're narrowing the gap.
There was this fucking stupidest post, dude, and I'm just like, I just saw it, like, a couple of times. There's a guy on, like, my personal Twitter, he comes and flanks me too. Wait, let me find it. Maybe people deleted it. I wish they should. Oh, yeah. This one. This was about, random pub players in NA. And being super arrogant in these pub games. And somehow people made it out to be about our tour. While we're really, like, we're chill now. So, yeah, I just wanted to make this fucking... get this straight. Peace.
What happened? Well, maybe he was slightly inappropriate at one of the... What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? I just lost the solve in one auto attack. What in the actual fuck? I wonder what my standing is with Wolf, because sometimes I feel like they added some numbers on my account when I play Dota. No, he's pulling.
Hope we find trouble. They'll never see it coming. Taking the Where do you think you're going?
Tower, tank it, tower. Achtung.
Oh, no mana. He's so low on Bash Rider.
Oh, don't worry, I know. Okay, Centaur Stomp, save me.
He has tackles, bro. Isaac, you run.
I will save the game right now. Look, guys. Look, nothing bad can happen. We can go now. We can push. I cannot throw this game. I physically cannot throw this game. We can't go.
At least you spell.
Let's see. I use a spell, I got it.
I did that. Easiest game of my life. Easiest game of my life.
Fucking joke.
Please kill him. No, I have no mana! Ah! Oh my god. Get me out. Seriously. No fucking mana to X him. I'm so... Oh my god, I'm so fucking unlucky, man. How does he live from that? How does he fucking live? I don't understand. How does he fucking survive that on troll? Oh, I have 44 fucking mana, man. 44. And he fucking survives, man. What a joke.